done to Jessica from Buffalo Flames Inn. That's Shirley Finley too. Joe Fleury wasn't having any problems. Tough break.